Thank you. Good evening and welcome to the Merrill High School 2019 Holiday Choral Concert. Thank you for being here. Before we begin, please take this time to silence all electronic devices. The use of flash photography is a distraction to the performers and to the people around you, so please refrain from it. There will be an intermission tonight. After concert choir, please head to the lobby for some treats and then back in for Messiah choruses. Please enjoy the 2019 Holiday Choral Concert.
Follow the star of Bethlehem, rise up. sorry, I realized I forgot the mic off stage, so it's going to be a couple seconds there. Alright, so good evening, everyone. Welcome to our 2019 Holiday Choral Concert. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Tonight we have music from all of our high school choirs, and some selections from a joint high school community choir as well to end our concert. The Vocal Jays will finish their set tonight with Glory Hallelujah.
We sing glory, hallelujah, glory.
Thank you very much. This group of singers up here, and it's true of all our choirs this evening, has come an extraordinarily long way since our fall concert, which is so much fun to see as a director up here. As they shift to new spots, that's our shift to new spots motion. It's very technical. We have two more pieces for you. First is a three-part arrangement of Coventry Kiddo, and finally we have a soothing, heartwarming arrangement of White Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you.
As we do just a little bit of rearranging on stage, I just wanted to remind you that after this piece, we will have a brief intermission just to get reset for the Messiah portion of the concert, about 10 minutes to get set up for the Community High School Choir singing three choruses of the Messiah, for twice. If you are part of that ensemble, we'll be meeting backstage to make our way on. Otherwise, everyone else, you're welcome to the lobby. There are some treats set up back there. Thank you, choir parents, who helped set those up. And who helped donate those. You can grab some of those and then eat them out there before you come back in, please. And then we'll get started back in about 10 minutes. So thank you, and we hope you enjoy Concert Choir's last piece, Bethlehem.
Thank you.
If you can make your way back in from outside, if you're still out there, we're looking to get started with the Messiah choruses with the community choirs of strength. So we'll wait just a couple of minutes for people to filter back in, and we'll get started. Thank you for making your way back in. We have a few choruses from Handel's Messiah to sing for you this evening. We'll have "And the Glory of the Lord," followed by some recitative sung by Sophie Schrader, and then we will move on to "Glory to God" and finish with the Alleluia chorus. I'll motion this way for you after I talk a little bit, as it is tradition to stand for the Alleluia chorus as we sing it through. So we hope you enjoy the community and high school choir kind of consortium we have up here singing some of Handel's Messiah.
Glory of God.
To Marlene Krieger, our accompanist of the choirs this evening. She's been incredible to work with as usual and really adds to our performance. So a round of applause for Marlene. Secondly, to our many, many other musicians this evening, the strings who added carols in the middle of the concert, as well as their additions here, the percussionists we had earlier, many musicians made this happen, so a huge thank you to all those musicians. Also, to thank Travis back there in the booth, as it is for all of our performing musicians. The Christmas season is very, very busy for all the people working in the booth, so he has been working hard at that, and we appreciate him. Thank you for Travis in the back. Thank you all very much for being here this evening. I hope that you enjoyed hearing the progress that these groups have made, and I hope to see you all in the spring and at our next concert dinner and show, which is happening in January. So before we let you leave here tonight, we'll finish with the Alleluia Chorus. Will you please stand?